attention. Is it okay if I grab your attention? I'm just gonna grab it, okay? Grab your attention. Grab your attention. I'm just gonna grab your attention.
Magical.
up close right now. cards here. I decorated them with some gold hoops. This hoop has a heart, a gold heart, a gold heart. And I put this in my hair, just little butterflies. I know a couple of you want a jewelry collection. I do make some of my own jewelry. Like, I take parts from over here and I take parts from over there and I mash them together and I make my own jewelry. It's something I've been doing since I was a kid and I'm really passionate about it. However, in the recent years, I've had a few instances where I had to unexpectedly pack my things and go. And that does entail losing things of value in your life. One of those things was definitely the tools that I use to make, create, fix jewelry. Haven't prioritized buying that over other things that I need. So the reason there is no video of the jewelry collection is because I do have quite a bit that I need to just get fixed. However, I might be doing it without fixing that jewelry, and either way, jewelry collecting is a passion of mine, so I probably will. Well, I know that I will be collecting jewelry for the rest of my life, so I will probably be making more than one part of this jewelry collection as it grows. So I guess I can do the jewelry that is fixed and will, and you know, I just kind of wanted to include a lot of them, but there it is. I might be doing that soon, depending on the inspiration meter. I don't know. I made this without being inspired, so this is all improvised, and I don't know what I'm doing. nonsense from now on. Like, I'm literally just gonna film videos when I'm not inspired, and I'm gonna put out randomness that makes no sense and confuses everybody all around the world, all around the world, all around the world, in every country. Yes, I'm coming to confuse you right where you are. If you are anywhere in the world, I'm here to confuse you. Since you're still here, I'll tell you a little bit about some of the rings I'm wearing, okay? Does it sound like a good deal? Because you've been here so long that I figured I would show you some of my rings and tell you a little bit about them, but you're gonna have to guess what I'm saying, because it's gonna be a little bit of inaudible whispers. This is a sunflower. it's so satisfying to me too. Like, it's one of my favorite triggers. I need to get more jewelry for these videos. Yes, just for the videos, okay? Not because I really want to collect more jewelry, but because, yeah, not an excuse to, like, add to the collection or anything. It's gonna take some of your attention again. It's gonna It is dream time.